Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bradekus of Bradekus Gaming coming to you today with another Let's Play Crusader Kings 3. We are playing as whales. We are currently still fighting these guys. I'm not going to do anything further with it. I'm just going to let them die. So, actually, who is... I don't know where she's at. Oh well. Okay, so let's go ahead and get everything flowing here. I got a bunch of stuff going on here. Yeah, let's. My marshal. I want him to allow. Oh, let's recruit him to court. Okay. This is my half-sister. Interesting. I tried. Okay. This will be fine. That'll give me a... alliance there. Okay, I got some low county control. I'm gonna try to get all this under control. Just been kind of a little wild. How far? We're level 8? 4? Okay. At 8 development, we're good. Let's go ahead and move him over here. Who can I have? Who's higher? Let's assign him. I still don't have anybody higher. Do I have anybody higher as spying? Oh, yeah. Okay, we're going to swap these two. Then we're going to assign her. Okay. Let's send her back over to France. Go see if we can pull some secrets. Okay. Let's set him to diplomacy. Okay, so it looks like I got him back in. I should be pulling in all that gold. We need to save up gold, though. His prowess. Oh yeah. Court. Oh, he has 80 gold for him. But that is definitely worth. Let's go ahead and speed this up just a little bit. We got a bunch of prisoners. Shit. Now we're gonna leave him imprisoned. He has claims. So does he. He's worth 100 gold though. What about him? No. 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 Nope. Most of these guys can go ahead and rot. I'm not too worried about them. Most of them are going to die. Oh, what happened? Hold on. Just had the game freeze up. Little crash there. That was interesting. I've never had the game crash like that before. Okay, anyways. What is bad blood? I don't know. I'll look at it later. Okay. So just coming back after a game crash. I don't know if I was able to. Did I end up getting that gold? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay. That works. Lancaster is a whole separate country. That's interesting. ADPAT. Okay, well, with him being there, we might as well start fabricating claims. And still working on control. Okay, let's start looking at, real quick, Kingdom of Wales is going to cost me 500. Okay, that's what we're saving up for. I got to get the kingdom done. That way my whole entire kingdom doesn't fragment again. It always hurts when that happens. Go ahead and speed it up a little bit here. Oh, passed away. Okay, of course. Okay, we'll start swinging him. $1,700. Let's go ahead, increase the size to 2. stewardship plus 3. What's the stewardship right now? More vengeful. Chased. It lowers my fertility. Yeah, we'll take stubborn. And I need to hold a feast, I think, real fast. Down. I don't even think I have any dread right now. I got 25. Okay. Okay, we are going to blackmail him. We'll see that done. Let me demand a payment from him. That's great. Okay, let's go ahead and start fabricating another claim here. Yeah. See if we can grab a big chunk of this. Because Jorvik is probably weak enough to where we can take over Northumbria and stuff. Okay. Start that. Shrewsbury actually needs a farm too. Fuck, I really need to save up money. This guy? No. Okay, control's good there. So, let's get this one under control too. Okay, learn of Eves. Her. Okay. Brother dying. Let me see here. Is he of age? He is of age. There's no way he's changing. Okay, so I need to start this little shithead. What's his culture? He's a Saxon. Okay, let's get him going. I have another son, but it'll be diplomacy, so let's go ahead and educate child. His diplomacy. I don't want him to be under him. I'm just gonna be under. Yeah, we can do that. be fine for right now. We'll take him over later if we need to. Okay. I messed that up there. I'm gonna sign this dude. That'll be fine. Lost my excellent spy master, but that's okay. We need to sway him. Why doesn't he like me? Wants a seat on the council. Well, he has high diplomacy. Not as high, though. No. No. Secret uncovered. Okay. Okay, 15-7. Oh yeah, that's decent. Very decent. Yeah. Stewardship of 17, stewardship, stubborn, arrogant, callous. 50 clerk, that's cool. We'll have to give him some lands. The hell is this under? Oh, we'll go to war over that. I'll start giving that to my son. These guys are super weak. Yep, I'll take that. Ward taken prisoner. Okay. Going on over here, are they fighting each other? Yeah. He's taking land I don't want him to take. Almost 300. Let's move in. Let's wipe these guys out. Okay, let's look and see. They're all up here, huh? Okay. Yeah, we can assign him. Okay, let's look at our control now. Pretty much good. Let's get this one going. Okay. Do you have any money? She does. Gonna ransom him ever. works. 60 years, okay. My dungeons are starting to empty. Okay, let's take a look at all my prisoners right now. Years, looking for anybody who hasn't been in prison that long, or someone can rot. Let's look at the six. Defensive four. Any money? No. I already have a hook on her. Okay. Okay. Get him rolling. Let's go ahead and take all of Lancaster here. Get that flowing. I'll just start giving that to my son. Okay. I think we're actually going to head north and push the Vikings out of Northumbria there. Take all of our fucking gold. rather have him paranoid than ambitious. Ambitious is bad. Did I switch this commander out yet? Besiege that. Let's go up here and besiege that. Okay. Alright, now it's time for me to create the Kingdom of Wales. Great title. Perfect. Okay, now my kingdom won't completely fracture when I die. She's gonna be my physician now. Let's go ahead and start swaying him. There we go. Okay. I thought I had it for the entire county. Oh, well. There's nothing built here either. Give him Lancaster right now. Let him do his thing for a while. After we get this going, I'm going to break him down a little bit. I'm not going to let him get control of this scenario here. Paranoid fucker. Has my son had a kid yet? He does. He's intelligent also. We'll take him under my wing immediately. And let's start him. Let's get him on a murder focus there. Once we break this apart, I'm going to create this duchy. Or maybe I should do that right now, and I'm going to give it to him. Let's break him down. We'll give him another piece of his land, and then we'll put this duchy under him. And I want to get him to be, content, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get that done. Let's go ahead and revoke his title now. Rally the troops, raise all armies. Let's get in here, let's wipe them out. Thought I had a knight that was at a 27. What happened to him? Court. Military knights. Of course. I don't know where the fuck he is. Oh well. Well, let's actually start this building this up. Let's put that twice more. Let's get that men-at-arms faction all the way built. This one too. Nice. Actually, where's my control really low? Let's get that Cheshire really flowing up. Gotta go deal with this first. Okay, that's completely wiped out. Let's go and follow that army. Oh, so close. We'll chase him around a little bit. Maybe we won't. Okay, now the stewardship perk. How old am I? 51, okay. We gotta start getting gold and everything under control. Let's go ahead and force demands here. What about this asshole? Okay. What's his domain limit? Yeah. Oh, 2 out of 7. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we're going to grant him some real titles here. So we're going to give him Dyfed. For sure. Ah, he can't take that one. Ah, he can't take either of them. Okay, then what we're gonna do is let's look for anybody who's content. Okay, he is. We'll grant him that title. But I'm gonna hold on to Ferlix here. Okay. Then we're gonna take Principality. Am I the one that's holding that? Okay. Does it have any children? No. Okay, we'll just hold on to it right now. West Francia and East Francia are fighting. 4,000, 3,000. I'll accept the call to arms. What we'll do is we will roll up there. Spend this for right now. Oh, he's already fucking losing. Okay, we'll roll up there and go and take some of the land and stuff and grab people, seize them. So we'll do that here in just a moment. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess we will. Okay. $4,000. Wow. He's just getting his ass kicked. Okay. Let me look at my control situation here. Okay, we're gonna have to just deal with that. I need these guys to be better commanders. No, you're staying in prison. We can ransom her. Oh, I held too many duchies. Okay. So he's Craven. He's about the best choice. Okay. That's done. Okay, council position is empty. Okay, what about here? Here's some 16s. Okay, let's go ahead and assign him there. Assign him there. That'll be fine. Okay, let's march over here and let's pound out some fighting. We're gonna go up here, grab as much territory as we can, try to... Okay, we hit a critical stress level here. I think it was athleticism. What was that? Oh, a fighter. Okay. Oh, that's great. At least it drops some stress. Okay, we're going to move up here. We're going to siege a bunch of this territory. This is a great opportunity to make some gold, so. How long do we have left here? 10 minutes. I'm just going to siege as many of these areas as we can. Perfect. Okay, I don't need to sway him anymore. I need to get make sure that he stays on my side. I don't want to lose his gold. Where are they at? Where'd they go? Oh, they're coming up north for sure. Okay. We need to all hit the ocean right now. Clear that. Wish we had long ships because we would travel right up in there. Put him on there as a siege master. Try to siege his capital down. Okay, lost the ill trait. Nope, not worth it. We can do that. They're coming. I don't think I can siege that fast enough. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go down here instead. No, we're gonna go over here instead. I'm gonna get prepared to help him. Okay, find his secrets, dude. Let me see. I was hoping I would be able to get something with him, but I probably made him worse than he needed to be. I'm gonna get fucking knocked out here. What is he? Look at that. What a fucking coward. Well, that's the last I help you. Well, that's it. We're heading home. Done. Not helping you anymore. Okay. 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 So we're going to start making some good money. We're going to disband my entire military. Let's go ahead and create another men-at-arms. I think Bowman is my other one I want, right? Archers, yep. Archers and skirmishers. Oh, they're considered skirmishers. Okay. Let's create that. There we go. And that should be the end of the video. We need to go take that, and then we need to start pushing it to Northumbria, and then we can turn around and take on Mercy, I think. We need to get all these Vikings out of our land. And then we can push in and try to take England. But, all right, guys, that's it for this video. Go ahead, like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and let me know what you think. Take it easy.